Just like to have a chat today about this pathetic publication put out by my trade union, the NBRU. It was put out by the General Secretary, Mr. Dermot O'Leary. It's pretty pathetic, really. He claims to represent all the vast majority of his members, which he doesn't. Not everybody holds his views. A lady with an opposing opinion, an opposing view of how the country should run, has taken out advertisements. And this pathetic publication is a prompt. It's a dumb prompt to anyone dumb enough to actually take it up. Nobody has refused to drive a Dublin bus with any advertising on it. Dublin bus drivers are professional drivers. They turn up, they check the bus, make sure it's mechanically sound, fit for purpose. They don't even look at the advertising. They get in the bus and they go and do their day's work and hope that they can get their day's work done safely. As an NBRU member, I don't pay my subs, and neither do the vast majority of NBRU members, to have the branch secretary pursue his personal political interests. We pay our subs to be represented. Most members I speak to would rather Dermot O'Leary did not get involved in this. There's a whole lot more to be getting on with, given that Dublin Bus is on the cusp of being privatised, which would be an absolute race to the bottom. You refuse, in your publication, you refuse to name who's on the billboards. This to me suggests that your total argument is baseless. Gemma O'Doherty is well able to fight her corner. I'm not here to represent Gemma O'Doherty. She's well able to do that herself. I'm here to represent myself and plenty of other members who probably feel the same, that our subs could be much better used and your time could be much better spent. To pursue the national interest, to want to preserve your culture, your people, your land, there's nothing questionable about that. And just because you love your nation and your family and your friends and your culture, it doesn't automatically mean that you hate everyone else's. This is a Trojan horse that has been pushed out there by Dermot O'Leary. It's absolutely contemptible. And I'd just like to get that message across today. There is a direct contradiction between proponents of open borders and unrestricted, unvetted immigration en masse. Will Irish people go homeless? Live hand to mouth? Live day to day? And have to emigrate themselves to America and Australia and never see their families again, or hardly ever? It's about time the unions in this country started representing Irish people, because they seem to be hell-bent on and politicians, they seem to be hell-bent on representing everything and everyone else but the Irish people. What Dermot O'Leary needs to do is to work harder that Dublin bus drivers aren't being assaulted, aren't being victims of verbal abuse, aren't being victims of antisocial behaviour. That's what we pay our subs for. Not for your political, personal agenda. Not for you and George Soros' pet project, which is ENR, and all the other non-governmental organisations that's hell-bent on making Irish people an absolute minority in their own country. Now, that's pretty much all I have to say on it. God save Ireland.